And for Allyson Felix, individual gold now at 200 meters after twice winning the silver. Allyson Felix is Olympic champion, finally.